This exercise is standing trunk rotation at a cable machine. Your feet should be hip-width apart, and the handle should be held at chest height. Rotate across your body, pulling in the abdominals, keeping your back protected. Perform for the desired number of repetitions on each side of your body.